You may recall from a previous video that a document is not the same as a traditional CAD file. It's more like a project level container where you can store any type of information related to one or more projects, such as parts, assemblies and drawings, and any other project related data such as PDFs, images, and videos. Documents keep all your data together in one place to make projects easier for you to manage. You can add more tabs by clicking on the plus icon in the bottom left corner. Here, you can import files such as images and videos, or 3D files from other CAD systems, create folders to organize your tabs, create production-ready 2D drawings, create assemblies, or create parts in a part studio. But what is a part studio? One of the fundamental differences between Onshape and other CAD systems is the part studio. It's called a part studio because you can create more than one part at a time and add robust relationships between them. This helps you build design intent between these parts using techniques like layout sketches and shared features. Each individual part is listed in a parts list below the feature list. Here you can show and hide each part by clicking the eye icon next to the part name. The parts are built from the features listed above and can be created in any order, which makes Part Studio so flexible and perfect for concept design. To add motion to get the cylinder to move, you must create an assembly. Best practices and techniques for building parts and assemblies will be covered in a future video. In the top left corner is the document menu. Here, you can rename your document and add a description, make a copy of the current workspace, change the workspace units or properties, and print or close the document. A document has only one workspace by default, called main, but it can contain multiple workspaces, which will be explained in Onshape's data management learning pathway. The versions and history graph, create a version, comments, and performance panel are listed on the left document panel. Each of these options are explained in future videos. One thing you will not find in Onshape is a save button, because Onshape runs on a database in the cloud, and everything you do and every design decision you make is recorded. This means you can revert back to any point in time, giving you unlimited undo and redo. Once you reach a milestone in your design, you can create a version by pressing the Create Version button either here or here. Versions, History, Branches, and Workspaces will be explained in detail in the Document History and Versions course.